singles action, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Get it now!
I assure you, you do not want to mess with these divas. They are intense.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
I can guarantee he's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
Well, she wants this win bad. Oh, what a strike.
Ooh.
Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
Damage to the upper vertebrae. I think her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
She's absorbing some offense here. But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Look at her boggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Whoa, whoa! She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Reversal there.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation. Whoa! Don't get up!
Get out!
Look at this, Cole!
The perfect clutch! You gotta be kidding me. What?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. And talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match. In anticipation for this match.
Oh, you can cut the tension with a knife. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
It's party time.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
Suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
So damaging.
Oh man, what a kick to the face.
Looks like she's hoping to make it a mat game now.
Right to the leg, damaging the vertical base. How do you even call a move like that?
She's starting to take a beating. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
You said it, Michael, and these Divas have given us an incredible even match contest up to this point.
I don't know about you guys, but the way I see it, it's just a little too early to get overly concerned for her right here. Oh, did she take a shot there?
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Nice reversal. Wait, wait, nice reversal.
Things started to go the other way for her. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
is how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
She's looking completely worn out right now. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Well, things aren't looking so great for her here, but don't count her out just yet. A thunderous leg drop. Getting back into the ring now.
And now Ricky to put her away.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. She's on an absolute tear right now. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And that was a huge counter.
Get out of the way of that one.
She gets an attack mode. Look out. From what we've seen in her tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
She may very well have reached the point of no return.
And Michael,
did she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, man, I thought that was it.
Me too. How did she kick out? Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. I think she's trying to prove a point here. That was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Not this! Submission locked in, and this might be it. I couldn't stand being in a hole like this unless she's the one applying it.
Submission
move like that, your only choice is to tap out.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. Away from what promises to be another great match.
This
match was announced. We'll be right back. singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. Whoa, take a look at that. You haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Going for the double play with this move.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
She's starting to sweat a bit. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Well, I don't know if these Divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here. What a reversal.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
And there's the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Not today, too fast.
This reversal there.
We've seen this before. Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
Going for the big one. King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thought. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Okay, now she's just showing off. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. But she would have taken that big home run swing. Oh, reversal. Oh.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
There's been no shortage of build-up for this one, and it looks like it's going to live up to the hype.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But you know what? That's, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Offense here. Devastating DDT. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
She's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
she has some reason to be concerned here. Here's what we're going to see, what she's made of.
You said it, Michael, and these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
And again, the mind games are played. Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Here's a cover. Oh, that poor Diva's face. Shoulders down. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable. Great reversal. That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam.
Going for it all here. Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
Can she end it here?
Maybe.
Two. And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. She's looking for the win.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
She just will not go away. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She makes it look easy.
She's going for it.
I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
She's getting absolutely assaulted now. This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these Divas refuse to give the other an inch.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it. Two.
Singles contest has the victor.
Here is your winner, Crybaby Sue Kay.
Gotta be happy with that win right there.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this...
And now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular.
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. The attack to the back of the head is so savage. There it is. Well done.
Drop kick. Right on target.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Ooh, it landed right on the money, too.
Her back is in some real pain now. She's absorbing some offense here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Hey, look at her sneak one in. And the shoulder gets up in time.
I'm not sure, King.
Nice reversal.
She gets in attack mode. Look out.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
Nice reversal.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here's your winner, Eric Lee Parker.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
Wow. I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano a mano.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
I'm afraid that arm might be broken.
Like a bad habit. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
She has some reason to be concerned here, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Whoops.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs.
It's one of the greatest submission moves in the business today.
Ooh, hey,
Regal stretch.
I'll tap out for you over here.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. There's the breaker.
Oh, man, that's got to hurt. And there's the reversal.
She's taking on some offense here, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
Oh, no! Trying to put her away.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
This might be it.
There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely. The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable. Look at this. She can do no wrong here. If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
She just will not go away. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Slowly back to her feet.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
And that implement connects again.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
She may very well have reached the point of no return.
Wow, those finishers she used earlier seem to have had little effect.
Wow, it's amazing.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
She's able to break out. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Nice reversal.
She's trapped.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
She's hooked.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Nice reversal there.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Going for an encore here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Nice reversal.
out, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
We're looking at complete domination here. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
He could be limping for weeks.
Weeks, months, maybe years.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh, out of nowhere. Bringing it back inside.
She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Well, we're on the move here. This match has taken so much out of her.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
And will this be it?
It may be. Two.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Crybaby Sue Kay.
Wow. Big win right there.
Hey, she was the better diva of the two tonight. It's that simple.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Look, that's for sure.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
Did you see that? Wow!
stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Put out the laundry because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took a hit off.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
Just toying with the competition a little.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
Things starting to go the other way for her. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
What a reversal! And there's the reversal!
Here's a cover. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
Nicely done.
She looks unbeatable tonight. And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Whoa! Whoa!
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
We got a cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Nice reversal there.
And there's the reversal.
She's got her back against the wall now. It doesn't seem to be her night tonight, fellas.
Bottom line, this is getting very ugly for her. Very ugly.
You said it. But I'll never count her out until the final bell. She's just so resilient.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
Great reversal.
Nice reversal.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Come on, will she win it?
Yeah, I think so.
And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck on a rerun there for a minute. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Going for the big one.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
Whoa, don't get up.
Look at those eyes.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
And she's rolling.
Man, she's making it look easy here. Nice reversal there. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, nice counter. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Great reversal.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Those feet are clearly a bright spot in this offense.
Yeah, those feet are working overtime tonight.
Watch it!
she's looking for it again. Wait a minute.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Think it's pretty humiliating.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big